victim to me. Everything we are, I'm used to be, is buried and gone. Now it's my turn to speak. It's my turn to expose and release what's been killing me. I'll be down fighting you. It's impossible. We'll be right back.
And clap your hands and stamp your feet and do the hooligans, hooligans.
Well done, guys.
What's the event been for you?
Jaw, body's broken, liver's destroyed. Yeah, look at those, they're shattered. A lot of beers, a lot of fun.
Alright, what do you think you've done in the event today in the final?
We've actually exceeded what we expected. We were just coming for the beer and we took the cup and getting more beers. So that's pretty awesome.
Alright, and your whole rugby season this year, has it been a good one?
We only do social. Sevens, tens. Last year, I think some of the guys were a bit too hungover to play last year. So this was really a good event for us.
Alright, great. Thanks, you played well.
Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot.
See what's beneath everything I am and hope to be. Cannot be lost. I'll be damn fighting you. You're impossible. Impossible.
Been for you?
No, it's been a good weekend. I mean, the guys just collecting the team on Thursday, and then, I mean, the first day we played very well, and then I'm proud of the guys. And that was a good 2 days with the guys.
No, how do you think you placed today?
I think third.
Third.
Because we're playing in the BR League, so.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is that a result that you're happy with, placing third? Is it what you wanted?
No. We wanted to come first, but unfortunately, they didn't come our way. But other than that, the guys played very well. They try our best, so I'm very happy with it.
And being proud of your boys this year?
Yeah, I am very proud. I'm very proud of the boys, yeah. Otherwise, it was a good 2 days now.
Great. Thanks. How's the event been for you?
No, this is a great event. Yeah, we've been here last year, and we've lost in the semi-finals also. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, and this is a good shot now that we're in the final. Now we're gonna play in the final. Yeah, the Barbarian final. And that's good for the boys. Yeah.
Oh, great.
Yes.
And your whole social rugby season, has it been a good one this year?
Yeah, that was good. Even our 15-man team went to England and they play in the IRB military games in England. Yeah.
Oh,
and they lost, and they also lost in the semi-final, yeah.
All right. Well, yes. That sounds very interesting. And lastly, how do you think you placed in today's event?
Yeah, good. This is good. Hopefully, we can win this year.
All right. So you're proud of your team?
Yes, I'm very proud of the boys.
All right. Great.
All right. Thank you.
Man.
Thanks, man.
Om hier te wees is 'n klaar belewenis. Maar ek moet dit alles aan my span oordra. Hulle het al die werk gedoen vir ons vandag. En ek is net dankbaar. Ons het baie jong ouetjies in die span, soos van die 120 manne. Ik heb niks met die senior mannen, maar vandaag was van mij een van die dagen wat ik zal nooit zal vergeten.
Alright, how's the game season been for you this year?
Voor die club. Het was een goede season gehad, dus het vijfde geëindigd die jaar. En ons beoog nu om elke sevens tournament wat daar is, wil ons nog inschrijven. So, ons zien uit naar die sevens toernooien wat nou afkomt. So, alles is nog net om die team samen.
Fine. And one last question, how do you think you've done today?
Ons het die final gewen en dat sê alles.
All right.
So ons het baie goed gedoen vandag.
All right, excellent.
Baie trots op die manne.
All right, well done.
Thanks, man.
Thank you. How's the event been for you? Have you enjoyed this event?
Yeah, it's been very enjoyable, yeah. It was a good event. Good 2 days of rugby.
All right, great. And your entire rugby season this year so far with the casual gaming, is it something that you've been proud of? Has it been a good one?
Yeah, it's been very good. We had a successful season so far. See some of the bodies, it's taking a toll on his body now. The guy's body, but very, 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 very good season so far.
All right, great. And how do you feel about this last game that you've just played now?
Yeah, I think it's smart. This was a better team at the end of the day, and it was really tough out there, but well deserved to them. And to my boys, we just go back to the drawing board.
As long as you're proud of your team then.
Always.
Great.
Cheers, man.
It's been a really good organized event, and the facilities and all the stuff that they've had here and the medics and everything was just awesome, and the refs as well.
Alright, excellent. And your whole rugby season this year, has it been a good one?
It's been really good. We have been preparing already for about 2 months already, so obviously training hard for our USA event at the end of the year, so everything's been really going well. Yeah.
Alright, and lastly, how do you feel about this match?
No, it's the guys played really well, thanks to UDubs as well for the Bushies for giving us a good game in the final. But I think we played a lot better than everybody else at the tournament, so I'm very happy.
All right, great. Any ideas on improving for next year?
Well, the thing is, what we would like to get is just to get commitment from the students, because it's quite tough on them during exams and stuff, and that makes the difference.
All right, great.
Thanks.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
For the PLE winners, big thanks to the Cape Town Hooligans.
Well done, guys.
Champions League winners. Very repeat, an awesome final last day. UWC took it, and Marty's have come on top. So all the Marty's step forward. Single five, please.
Marty's.
James Murphy. This is for the champion, man of the tournament. He receives a Zelemi's tablet, a Bluetooth keyboard valued to R1,200 from Zelemi City, and a Rhino rugby ball and a Springbok cap. Goes to Dale Polsack.
Yeah!